good day to come, because today we have the Segnaler group. Did I say that correctly? Brother and sister, and they have master's degrees in music from Utah State University, which will dazzle you with their outstanding performance. Brian on the violin and Ethan on the piano, and they make great music together. So we're really excited to have them. Then tonight at 7 o'clock, if you were here yesterday for Craig Meekum, he is in a group called Bear River Ramblers, but he is also with Anna Nault, and she can play anything. Any instrument, and I know you've probably seen her over the years also. So come tonight because it will be wonderful. And then next week we go and we'll let you know on Monday what the performances are, but you can get a brochure. So we will turn the time over to you. Thank you.
We both went to Utah State for undergrad, and then Ethan went here for his master's. So it's, I live in Salt Lake now, and he lives in Boise, and it's always just so fun to be back in town. Logan has a very special place in our hearts. We're really happy to be here. So we have an eclectic performance for you today. The last piece we just played was called Banjo and Fiddle by William Kroll. And then this next piece we're going to play for you is the WC Violin Sonata. It's about 15 minutes long, depending on how fast you play it. And it was originally a set of six, but WC was, it was at the end of his life. He knew he was dying, and so he finished three of the set of sonatas. The first one was for cello and piano. The second one is for viola, harp, and piano, and the third one is for violin and piano. And the other two pieces are absolutely stunningly gorgeous, if you want to go look those up later. So it's in three movements. The first movement is, they call it an ethereal dreamscape, so I don't know what that means exactly. And then the second movement is a scherzo, and then the third movement just ends very optimistically. It was written in 1915, so it's late Debussy, if you guys know his works. So this is the Debussy Sonata.
Thank you. Thank you. songs, just not written by dead white men and anybody else. It's good. This year, it's just stuff we wanted to play. So we've just been looking at these tunes for a while. This next one is Piano Solo. It's by a Russian composer named Ilya Balakirev. He's very famous for writing one of the most, well, he's written one of the most infamously difficult pieces. I'm not going to do that one. I'm going to do a different one based on a Russian folk song by a different composer, Glinka. But Balakirev, he's got his place in music history because he was one of the Russian Five, these romantic era composers who were all intent on creating this nationalistic Russian-sounding music. And so that's what we have here in this piece. It's called The Lark. I think you'll be able to hear a lot of these bird call sounds all throughout this piece.
Thank you.
1 by Florence Price. Florence was an African-American female composer in the 1930s. She was born in Arkansas. And so a lot of her music, she's a very prolific composer. She wrote over 300 works. Her most famous being the Symphony in E minor. But she wrote this fantasy, and in a lot of her music, she intertwines African-American folk song themes. So there isn't any specific song that's in this piece, but it's really fun to try to pick them out. You know, they're very distinctive. So so we'll be playing Florence Price. Also, I have to tell you, the cheering was from my daughter. She's my best support.
Thank you.
And so normally we play something from a musical, and as I was looking through some options of great violin piano duos, things to do, I was like, oh, it would be lovely to have, you know, some homage to Sondheim. Stephen Sondheim passed away last year, composer for the theater. And then The Perfect Marriage, last year, West Side Story, the new adaptation by Spielberg came out, and I found an arrangement with a few songs from West Side Story. So we'll play first I Feel Pretty, then one of the great love songs, Somewhere, and then we'll finish with America.
Thank you.
pleasure to play